Central Institute of Technology is situated in the Kokrajhar district of Assam. The institute is centrally funded by the Government of India. CIT was established in 2006 with the primary motive of providing top-class technical education. CIT has 6 different departments. Departments provide a diploma course. 5 of the departments offer BTech degrees, while 1 department offers a BDesk degree. All the departments have their individual laboratories and rooms, as well as highly qualified faculties and well-trained technicians. The central library is spread over 22,000 square feet area with an independent building. The library is fully automated using RFID technology, with being the first library in Assam and few among the other institutes in the Northeast.
Institute is mandated to start de novo programs, very new in nature and refreshing in nature, and it is required for development of this region. 6 de novo programs are in energy section, in food technology, agricultural science and engineering section, and also in design, that is a multimedia communication and design, and indigenous artifact.
I have come to CIT in 2016 and I have seen a lot of growth. Just now presently MTech PhD courses have also started, and the infrastructure, the hostels, the staff quarters and everything. There is a very big growth, and I think that this institute is going to grow leaps and bounds.
We are having ascension strength of around 2,222. With lot of development still going on and lot of activities around the corner all the year round, and a lot of outreach programs also we have started very recently. The research and development of the institution is being started and it is flourishing fast.
Student activity plays an important role, since almost all the students reside in one of the 4 hostels of the campus. The institute has 2 annual extravaganzas, Ecstasy and Techracy. Techracy is the annual technical festival, while Ecstasy is the cultural festival. The students participate in dozens of events across the campus. Both the events are spread over 3 to 4 days and provides a lot of interaction between the students, guests, and dignitaries from various fields. The institute has signed and planning is in progress to sign MOUs with various institutes and organizations, both in India and abroad, to facilitate exchange of resources, student exchange programs, etc. Some of which are IOCL Bongaigaon for skill and research development, ICT Mumbai, to mention some of the many. Since the inception of the institute, all its members have worked relentlessly for its development, as well as the socio-economic and academic development of the local community. In future, the possibilities are vast and there is much more to be explored for further development.